Hi, I'm Mark Mittelberg, and I just want to share a story of something that happened a number of years ago. I was driving along the highway, and I saw some young people with a car that was apparently broken down along the side of the road. And I'm no mechanic, I don't know much about cars, but I do know how to jump start a car or change a flat tire. So I pulled over, I thought, you know, maybe I can help. So I did, and as I remember, I think I jump started the car, helped them get it going. And when I was about done, one of the young people said to me, you know, why would you stop and help someone like us? You know, what would motivate you to do that? And I said, well, it's sort of something we should all do for each other, I guess. But I also just want to share something with you. And I took a book out of my back pocket that I'd had in the glove compartment. And it was an old classic book written by a guy named Robert Laidlaw almost 100 years ago now. It was called The Reason Why. And I just said, well, if you want to know why, here's the reason why. And we all kind of laughed about it. And I said, seriously, I'm a Christian, and God's love does motivate me to try to help people when I can. And maybe this would help explain a little bit more of what my faith's all about. They said, oh, well, thank you very much. And they were very appreciative. Well, that book is one I've given away hundreds of times to various people through my own outreach and through churches I've been involved in. But it was a book that was kind of outdated, and I, as a writer, as an author, I thought, what if I could take this classic, it was a book that was distributed in the millions, what if I could update it and make it a tool that would be more relevant today for our generation, and recreate it with, you know, evidence and information that would relate to the questions people are asking now, almost a century later, but still get to the simple clarity of the gospel. Well, that's what I've done, and we've just released this new book called The Reason Why. The subtitle is Faith Makes Sense, The Reason Why Faith Makes Sense. And I wrote this especially to be a tool for all of us as Christians. You know, we all kind of know we ought to be sharing our faith, but a lot of times I think we hold back because we think, I don't have the answers, I don't have the information, or I don't have time to explain it all. Well, this is designed to be spiritual backup. Something, you know, you can kind of get the conversation going, even if you're helping someone change a flat or get their car going or any kind of simple encounter. You can kind of get it going and then give them a tool like this, and it can kind of take it next steps. So I urge you to pick up copies of The Reason Why, a tool that you can use in your outreach. Use it as a spiritual stocking stuffer at Christmas time. You know, give Uncle Bob the sweater, but give him something that might impact his eternity. And for graduations and for birthdays and maybe in your church for visitors, give it to people and pray, as I am praying, that the power of the gospel will impact the heart of the person you give it to. God bless, and I hope this will be a tool that will really help you in your outreach.